Well, guys, here's part three, and I'm using Awesome Oxygen Orange All-Purpose Degreaser Spot Remover, and it says something down there in Spanish, but this works a lot better than the Tide. As you can see, it's just bringing it up, all those stains, leftover stains, it just brings them up. I'm gonna spray some more, and you'll be able to see it turn brown here in a second from all that dirt and stuff. Go to the driver's side. Yeah, it's about a lot more of that stain stuff out. Trying to get a better angle. It looks almost brand new. Looks a hell of a lot better. Hell of a lot better. I'm gonna get started on this one. Yeah, you can see it already turning brown. There it is. You can see the brown in it. I'm trying to get this junk on my hands because it burns. How tough it is. I'm gonna let this sit for a little bit longer. Some tough crap, man. I still haven't got around the armor rolling the dash, but I'm gonna get around to that after this. I don't know if I'm gonna do the carpet, like the floor carpet or not, because this seems fine. Most of the odor and stuff was in these seats. Go ahead and get the stuff off. Probably have to wash this towel by itself. Cause I don't know what that degreaser crap would do to clothes. This towel's hella dirty though. There it is, guys. Alright, now I must try to, let me set the camera down for a minute, try to armor all these, this dash. Get all this crap off my hands. Get this towel out, she wasn't dry enough. There we go. shine. This stuff isn't actually Armorall, but it works just as good. Gives the truck a good scent too. The truck looks good on the inside again, actually, so far. I don't know how long it'll look like this. Probably not that long because he doesn't keep his stuff clean. While I got into it, going ahead and clean it up a little bit. The outside, there's really no point in cleaning. It's gonna look exactly the same. The paint job is worth the crap. But the inside, there's hope for. Now I got the doors. Go ahead and spray some of that oxy stuff on there. These doors are pretty stained. Look at that. You can see them stains and stuff coming off. Let me get this stuff out of this cubby holder. Put it in the floor. Look at all that crap. That stuff ain't no joke. This door's gonna be even worse. Yep. I'm gonna let that sit on there for a little bit because this is nasty. Stuff will choke you, man. It's that stout. Go ahead and wipe it down with this towel, see how much of it come off. Ugh. stuff ain't allowing me to breathe. Trying to hurt and do this because I'm short on time. Like I said, I only get 12 minutes and 44 seconds of this on this camera. So I'm gonna go ahead and scrub this door down. And just like that, the stuff comes off. Burning the heck out of my hands though. Alright guys, I'm out of time, so subscribe for forward content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and keep it real.